Don't you spend at least 15 minutes searching for stuff every day? It could be files, emails, attachments, links, chat. So here is a better, smarter, and faster way of searching. Go to browser, ideally Edge. Open any Office app, or you can just go to office.com. You will see a text box called search on the top. Type your search text, press enter. The simplest thing you can search for here is any of the Microsoft 365 apps. So list, go there instantly. Stream, go there instantly. No need for navigation. Now I am searching for the word SOP. You get all types of results. If you know specifically what you're looking for example, I know I'm looking for files. So click on that. Now it is filtered on files and folders. Various types of files are supported, including PDF, photos, videos, and even loop components. Sites means SharePoint sites, departmental sites. People, what does that mean? This can also be a quick contact search. News is SharePoint or intranet news, not public news. Messages are important because they can come from two places. Teams, which is chat or channel, or Outlook. Then images and videos. Now videos can come from where? Again, two types. Meeting recordings are videos, remember? So this is the fastest way of searching across meeting recordings. Finally, Power BI reports as well. And depending on the type of search result, relevant actions will be available right there. And yes, it will search inside the text or the content of files and chats and meeting recordings, including videos. Now there's another way of doing it. I can go to just Bing search and search for something. Obviously, that's going to give me public results. But if I'm logged into my corporate data and do the same Bing search, then I'll get one more tab called Work. And when I click on that tab, I'm getting exactly the same results which I got earlier in M365. Now you'll say, no, I have some files on local drive. How will that be searched? It will not be searched. And the whole idea in today's world is all your files should be on cloud, OneDrive. Yes, the synced version can be on local drive, so you can work on them offline. But wait, there is more. When I typed SOP, it is giving me a definition of what SOP means, standard operating procedure. That did not come from Wikipedia. It came from my organization. So if you go to admin center, you can define industry or organization specific acronyms, which is really a powerful tool. Now I'm going to do one more search, how to convert Word to PowerPoint. But look at what happened. It gave me a direct authoritative results. How did that happen? These kind of commonly asked questions can be configured at organizational level so that users benefit instantly and help desk queries also go down significantly. So the best practice is use this browser-based Microsoft 365 search as the standard way of searching from now onwards. So that's it for now. See you next time. Take care.